This is an interesting table in which we find the best meeting in the Torah of the Hezbollah. You can see here, Hezbollah, go from here up to here, Hezbollah, and Iran. You can see down Iran, here Iran coming here. So it's the best meeting, and amazingly, we found out that Amalek really is here, connecting these two forces. We know it is a famous idea that Amalekites are those nations, people who want to destroy Jews, exactly what Iran and Hezbollah want to do. So, amazingly, Amalek comes here with Hezbollah, and Iran. Then, perhaps the most interesting part of this table is the place where it appeared. It appeared in the prophecy of Bilam. We know Bilam was this one also, wanted to destroy the Jewish people, wanted to curse them, but God didn't allow him. And then he said, I cannot do anything to you. He said to Balak, the king, only I can give you advice. Yatzcha asher yaseh am hazeh la'amcha v'achrit hayamim. Give you advice what these people will do to you, people in the end of days. In fact, they say that his idea was really to cause Jews to sin, to transgress the Torah. At that time, it was really living with the Moabite women, and it, as is written, commentators, that really what it caused in future, that Jews unfortunately will live with non-Jewish women, will cause a lot of unfortunate sins, marrying out of faith, and something which causes God to be very, very cross. It's written that one of the things which makes God cross is zimah, immorality. So this was the advice which he gave, and unfortunately by this he managed to cause a lot of trouble to Jews. And here we have, amazingly, the command, Ushmartem et chokotai mishpatai, you should keep my laws, lo tasu tovot, don't do the abominable thing to God, which is definitely this idea. Now, what we see here also is exactly what Iran and Hezbollah are doing. Terror, I see parallel to it. Terror, which is also significant when things are parallel. And the Hebrew word Chabala, Chabala also, small skip, which is in Hebrew terror attack. Now, what is the purpose of all these troubles that unfortunately Jews are going through? So the Rambam says that, and the Torah says, is to bring us to do Teshuvah. So you have here the word repentance, HaTeshuvah, coming from here. HaTeshuvah, going from down to up. HaTeshuvah, repentance. And this is exactly what God wants us. When we see these troubles that we are going through, we have to know everything comes, as is written clearly in the Torah. If you keep my laws, Ushmartet Nusotai, you will have peace and quiet. If Chas V'Shalom you transgress Torah, desecrate the Shabbat, desecrate the holiness and sanctity of women, men, then troubles will come. And amazingly, as we see here, that this meeting, best meeting of Hezbollah and Iran, come with Amalek, Mechabel, definitely the terrorist who is behind all the things. So, let us really do tshuva and understand that this is the purpose of what we are going through today, to bring us back to the right ways of the Torah and to do the teshuvah.